A hawk wears a teeny tiny helmet to give scientists an insight into its hunting strategy. Basically, if you're a pheasant or a rabbit, you have almost no chance. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Scientists know how small animals evade aerial predators, but few studies show how hawks capture their targets. So researchers at Haverford College outfitted a goshawk with a helmet cam, combined the helmet footage with cameras on the ground tracking its movements, and highlighted the predator's targets in red relative to stationary objects in white. They found when the bird's prey was straight ahead of it, the hawk still kept its target at the center of its vision, also known as classical pursuit. When the prey was moving at an angle, researchers found the hawks kept their target at its fastest interception point, a form of motion camouflage since the hawk's movements aren't in the rabbit's visual field. And many times, the hawks use a combination of movements to use the advantages of both strategies. Scientists say the findings could help roboticists design optimal programming for flying robots. Really? This is a design basis for flying robots? We can't use something with a less efficient kill ratio like, say, a beautiful butterfly? But 60. Now you know, pass it on.